So this component is the dual lip pinion seal wear sleeve. Again, this is a wear sleeve for a 7900 pinion. We're going to heat this wear sleeve and place it right on that surface of the pinion shaft. So that surface is clean. It has a very thin coat of oil. Again, we're going to heat the dual lip wear sleeve and place it on the pinion shaft. Again, we heat it to 250 degrees and put it on there. When you do it, just make sure you do everything straight.